Arraignment scheduled this morning for the motorbike rider accused of striking and killing actress Lisa Baines. Police say 26-year-old Brian Boyd ran a red light on June 4th, striking Baines at the corner of Amsterdam Avenue and 64th Street. The 65-year-old performer had dozens of roles on stage, television, and film, including the thriller Gone Girl. She died from head injuries 10 days after being hit. Boyd faces several charges, including leaving the scene of an accident. He was arrested in August.